For Inteva, circular economy does mean that we offer products, systems and solutions for our customers to increasingly improve themselves in circular economy working. Water, I would say it's a personal passion of myself. I love sailing, I love nature. So my decision from the beginning on was to combine my passion with my job and earn the money as well. The same with our products. You need a benefit. Then the customers install the systems and the technologies. And this means that we can increase saving of water, saving of energy and CO2 reduction.
The major challenge for the years to come that we become digital and that become circular. You buy something, you use it, and you try to reuse it. And that's what Inteva does in the field of water use.
Simple rainwater harvesting, but also advanced rainwater harvesting, so we can drink the water, we can make coffee from the water. The next technology is the effluent of sewage water treatment plants, for example, so we can recycle this water, we disinfect and clean it, and we can use this water for flushing the toilets, for garden irrigation and so on. The other field is stormwater management, so it's to get rid of the water. Detention systems to store the water for a certain time to avoid the flooding. So it might be completely different, but they both belong together.
We are working within the Enterprise Europe Network, which is the world's largest network to facilitate innovation, internationalization and technology transfer for small and medium-sized companies all across Europe and beyond.
This network enables us to find cooperation partners with a similar mindset.
Technology partners for distributors, for sales agents, for the different Inteva products.
Zenit also is an organization with a lot of experience in research and development projects to support the companies, to help them to think about the project. Is it a good project or not?
What kind of products and how to develop to be with the next generation of products in markets and hitting the nerve of what you need and to have a good product that sells.
We were able to develop a new water, let's say, recycling kit, the AquaLoop recycling kit. And this kit consists of several components, such as the ultrafiltration membrane, such as a bioreactor, such as a controller unit, and so on. The basis for this was the Eco Innovation Project, a European project with three countries, Germany and Austria and Czech Republic. So this enabled us to offer different applications in water reuse to fulfill the requirements of the different customers.
Fascinating to see how an idea comes to market and how an SME just develops further its business case and has it on an international scope with a niche technology, something sound and reasonable and green.
To our mind, Cradle Cradle is a philosophy and can be applied to our technologies as well. Our idea is to close, let's say, this circular approach more and more. It's always a question of price and the investment and the regulations and so on, but it's possible right now already, which you can see here in the building.
To prove that the water coming out of the filtration process is really clean, they offer you a drink of beer, water or coffee with the AquaLoop filtered rainwater, and it's delicious, so it's a reason to come. Not just the coffee, but really to look into the technology.
We have installed a lot of components and technologies to become more or less self-sufficient. Altogether, let's say, our building is an example for circular environmental working.
They just moved here into new company premises. I hope they do enjoy the new place. I hope they're growing so they have to build up to the next company or the next facility.
We are successful now and we are very happy with our results. Today we can save more than 5 million cubic meters with our systems in the market a year.
For Inteva, it would be perfect if we could continue to cooperate as we have it.
We realize that it is important to stay on track. You always will find a lot of people explaining you that it is too expensive, explaining you that it is too much work, explaining you that you will have no success and so on. So forget this and follow your own conviction.